are you playing them?
F major 7.
F major 7. That kind of makes sense.
What is the T5?
Writing on the what is it? Do we have a fourth?
Any more beat? Okay, louder, stronger.
Who's the only person?
trying to get this.
So what's the pattern? This kid doesn't do that twice.
Have that slushy.
Yeah.
It doesn't have a slushy cymbal sound.
Exactly.
It's all tingy, so
okay,
it's
so do that twice. Okay.
Okay,
and also
hit the fat body of the stick on the edge of the cymbal.
Okay, but it's too loud for you guys.
Not on that, on the that cymbal. That's how I closest way to it.
If you hear it, then you'll know.
It'll be fine.
Yeah. Trial and error.
Come here.
Every note is a half step away from being the right note.
That's really true.
What?
It's a little true.
How?
If you're playing wrong note,
yeah,
you're only a half step away from it being the right note.
I mean, that's not true.
Yeah, it is.
If it's on the scales you're learning, there's like more than a half step.
Okay, we didn't major scale that.
Okay, yeah, true. Yeah.
In a major scale.
Oh, right. Is it me? Yeah, that's true.
Did you just go down or up?
Oh, down
or
up.
It's a
It's just white key world right now.
Yeah.
Think that.
not the leg that you're looking down here.
Oh, yeah.
It's a leg, but it's not.
No. I guess I can just get it for you.
No, just watch it. Watch her find it. Watch it.
Oh, wow. There you go, you little red boy. Okay, let's make some beautiful music.
Thank you.